most critical intersection for me at a young age was a Division of Organic Chemistry graduate fellowship that required me to attend the Organic Division's National Organic Symposium, or NOS for short. Everyone had to present their work there. That was probably my favorite meeting that I went to as a student. All of the speakers were exceptional scientists, and most of the presenters were students. That was a tremendous experience to interact with world-renowned chemists, talk to them about their science, and embrace a feeling of camaraderie and inclusion. At first, I thought the division was a big community, but I realized from that meeting how much of a sense of community there is and how its members are close-knit. As a result of my experience, I've always encouraged my own research group members to attend the NOS. It continues to be a highlight for my lab. The division also offers a number of summer undergraduate research fellowships that help students prepare for graduate school by allowing them a chance to perform research with top groups in an outstanding environment. We make an extra effort to reach out to colleges that don't necessarily have big research programs in an attempt to be as inclusive as we can be. If you have a passion for organic chemistry and you want to implement a big idea, or even just to make personal connections that are important to your career, the Organic Division is a great venue to do that.